不然我从来都不知道。第二个是别看错。
Animation was done by Russ Plank, so you can check them out if you'd like to see some more animation. And that is it for this video. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.
You're probably wondering why I'm on your screen right now with all these adorable puppies. Well, it started last week when my friend Sophie asked me the stupidest question. You see, the puppy is like that bra off feeling after a long day. It's as comforting as cuddling up on the couch with that special someone and watching a Netflix series. And of course, it's as cuddly as my furry friends here. You see, it's made of cruelty-free
waking up in the morning in the new world. I'll be honest with you, I just wanna explore. And when I think about it, makes me wanna do more. So let's get down to it, my aura. The creatures of the night just wanna see me fail. Yeah, right, they're better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us play for the thrill ride, and others play just to build. I do it for the blacks, most people only dream of. Every time I fall, rocks and grounds. No amazing, you should ever have your held down. Two blocks high and my skin is kinda brown. Hailing from the bedrock, 60 blocks below the ground. Sun is going down, I need to get in somewhere fast. And now I'm yelling, where's my pick at? It's gonna take a couple left clicks and my right hand for the mouse to see I'm not the one who got it bad. Until I'm there, break that spell, then I'll send you to the depths of hell. Until you spot at home, what we gonna do now?
Take my pick and my sword, go and search until I'm born. Give me coal, dig this hole, and that's when it came to me, suddenly, amazingly.
I'm still on online, yeah. I'm still online.
When the days are ending and I am smelting the dreams we see while the sound asleep and the thieves chain bail out them dread through hell. All of my traps fail, now my oars run stale. I wanna hide my stuff so they won't have a clue. Cause fate has not been kind. Need a place they won't find. Even when they don't need, they still are made of greed. How could I be so dumb? How could I be so dumb? I put it in my house, I thought it would be safe. It's where my diamonds hide. And you won't get my stuff, cause you don't have a clue. And finally fate's been kind, cause you blew up this time. Even when you don't need, you still are made of greed. This time I won't be dumb, this time I won't be dumb. If I go in my house, but somewhere else that's safe.
It's where my diamonds hide.
explosion was so loud, I heard it from my house. You wouldn't know by now, I'll never show you how. I heard it in my house, I thought it would be safe. It's where my diamonds hide, it's where my diamonds hide. Don't get too close, I put drops inside. It's where my diamonds hide, it's where my diamonds hide.
Flowers are a thought, a connection. Flowers are a hello, thinking of you, a happy birthday. Flowers can say, I'm sorry, I love you, turn a frown into a grin. Flowers are happy with love. Our flowers are one of a kind. Direct from growers, with free delivery 7 days a week.
If it's not saying I'm online, I think it would say if you were my friend, it would say that I'm online.
Bing!
Biggest sword ever.
Biggest sword!
And this is what you get if you want to kill it.
Monster!
I'm in a cave.
Everybody, if you've liked this parody, give it a rating. It helps us out a huge amount. And if you want a copy for yourself, there's a link to iTunes in the description.
Now we're two parodies in and we're looking to do more, so if you're new to the channel, check out our other video.
We're working hard, the same as everybody. give up. We won't give up. We won't give up.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that little insight into the Epic Mind Quest universe. I collaborated with Wantaways, they are the musician of this Epic Mind Quest video. So you can check out their channel up above or check out one of their music videos over there. If not, click on one of mine. Thanks for watching. What else are you saying?